Command console activated.
Is this one of those charity games? Or Gary? It's going to be too late. Oh, 1 second. Okay, I think you have these things on assist on my energy on accident. Oh yeah! Ninja Maxis confront.
I'm close to where I should be.
How do you guys like my Maxis over there?
That's nicely done. fool.
If you have some extra minutes, can use help with cleaning out stuff.
Units in the mid for you.
Thank you.
I'm building a second one.
You mean more tech? Or more build power? Yeah, but... in this game, factory is very inefficient in build power. If you want more build power, you make a caretaker next to it. Yeah, so make caretaker next to the factory. Of course, going to the top, motherfucker. Yeah, well, if you have something to support that...
Nope. Halfway down.
Gary, like, your position is really fine. Everything to the top. All three of them? Are you kidding me? Don't run right in front of them, I think. Well, that one might kill itself. It kills the giants. Oh no. Kill these two, not the big ones. It might be going after your Aesir, in which case, run away. How are you still alive? Oh, this thing still isn't dead. Pigeons died?
Nope.
have some gunships in case we need support, so shout if they are needed.
Okay.
Those dragons leave quite a bit of weak land, like just one chunk, but it's a lot. Missing max?
It's already being built. Oh my god. Standing next to it. Jeez.
Chance, 14 minutes left, so okay, I guess it's not worth to make more. 7 minute payback time. Oh. Oh, this is the tier 2 archery or what?
I think so.
I found you can put those razors in front. This other turret will shoot over them, and they are close most of the time when there is no air. And then they have this quarter damage and passive healing shit going on.
Huh. Bombs. Oh.
Oh, the gunships are way too slow together. So, everything is holding up? Just like it does?
Yeah.
Daddy, why are you going in with the bots?
Hey! Go back!
Yeah, going out is nice, but careful with killing the hives, right? Okay. 4 minutes left now? Oh, shit. Good. Oh, the art is wrecking. Actually, in this case, we maybe should go to get the queen quickly. Yeah, at least my side now is dying to the arty.
Yeah, we got some mobile arty.
Was it with the big PD? Which. Oh. Death volatility.
Main ship.
Well. Next time. 3 suicidals?
I wonder if it's gonna be harder than again.
Yeah.
There were more settings, right?
Yeah.
Up the difficulty.
Almost all my SM are dead. Pew! Nice! Wow, now I got 22 maxes even. But it seems that
I think I only have 6 or so.
It seems it doesn't really matter if you look at metal income. We all have the same.
Yeah.
I think that the only difference there is the overdrive to some degree and reclaim.
Yeah. Because I have only 6 maxes, so
I think it's sharing the maxes, but somehow failing to share or accounting for the overdrive difference. At least that's my guess of why they are a bit different. The metal income graph. So that means stealing max is actually good. The quicker you do it, the better. Lol, value lost. Ha, that graph.